favorite Louisiana bread filling is brought back to last 2 minutes.